Well, Victoria loves strawberry guavas. This is the first time she's ever had them before.